In all England, I do not believe that I could have fixed on a situation so completely removed from the stir of society. A perfect misanthropist's heaven. If all else perished and he remained, I should still continue to be. And if all else remained and he were annihilated, the universe would turn to a mighty stranger. He's more myself than I am. Whatever our souls are made of, his and mine are the same. Join us as we talk about Wuthering Heights, a gothic novel that takes place on the wild moors of England where ghosts roam free and love never dies. We'll talk about love, revenge, and social class through the lens of these isolated and complex characters.